Hey guys, we're going on an adventure. Me and my dog went on a hike. This looks like a good spot to have to cook up a lunch. Yeah, we're gonna have a little bushcraft lunch. Thanks for joining me on my adventure. I'm gonna go collect some firewood, get a fire going. There's a lot of dead wood around here, it'd be perfect to do that. Yeah, I'm hungry. Let's get going. That's a muddy boy right there. That's a muddy boy. Oh, we're starting to snow. I guess little snow flurries on this nice spring day. That makes sense. I'm gonna let that fire burn down and let me show you what I brought for lunch. Okay. Got for lunch. Cast iron pan because I'm going to cook peppers and onions. Need a little butter for that. To fry up to have with my white hot dogs. Got to have mustard and a big old bun. Yeah. Fire's burning down. Looking good. Where's my dog? I think he's getting hungry too. Uh-oh. Sounds like a helicopter. Hopefully they don't see us. Put the fire out, put the fire out. Just kidding. I'm gonna be cooking hot dogs, so I gotta be looking for a nice stick to roast my weenies on. Let me see if I can find a nice stick I can find to do that.
boil room. Some more?
Here you go. Here you go. My trail dog.
Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Atta boy. Good boy.
Go ahead. Come here.
Good boy.
That was your hot dog. Your hot dog.
That was a good lunch. White hot dog, peppers and onions. Big old roll. Gave some to my dog. He's happy. He's muddy and he's happy. It goes together. It's almost 1 o'clock. I'm gonna pack up and head out. Thank you for accompanying me on this adventure with me and my dog. If you ever get a chance to get to Rochester, New York, make sure you order some Zweigel's White Hots. You can order them online too. Zweigel's White Hots. They're really good. Remember, support farmers and support local businesses whenever you can.
See ya!